Hi, welcome to Bill's World. I'm Bill Thompson. I hope you had a nice holiday season. Well, today, our first show of the new year, we're going to take a look at something from Kraft, Velveeta. Processed cheese. Well, what is it? If some of you don't know, here's a little trip back in time as we explain it. Invented in 1918 by Emil Frey of the Monroe Cheese Company in Monroe, New York, Velveeta was introduced as a processed cheese product that tastes like American cheese. It's smoother texture than cheese and softer. It melts creamier than cheddar. In 1923, the Velveeta Cheese Company was incorporated as a separate company. In 1927, Kraft bought the company. And Kraft still owns Velveeta today, as it, of course, serves as a better alternative to cheddar, no pun intended, with many different flavors, including 2% milk, Mexican, queso, even with Velveeta shells and cheese, there's even shreds and slices. And that doesn't stop there, because we got skillets, cheese sauce, microwavable bowls, cheese in a bottle, even squeeze, cheese scalloped potatoes, even microwavable snacks. Ooh, what a big selection out of Velveeta. Man. This Kraft knows Velveeta's really good liquid gold. And what do you know? I'm out of time. Well, I'll see you in the next Bill's World. Thank you.